Good morning, everyone! Sin's Vengeance here, and welcome back to Dead Space. When we last left off, we destroyed 4 of 8 toxic pods that we have to destroy before we can destroy the big thing. So, today we will continue that little mission, and it's probably gonna take a whole episode once again. So, without further ado, let's just go kill some dead things. Reanimated dead things. Yeah, I'm gonna bring you closer. Text log. I actually don't care about the text logs. Maybe I should have read them. Okay. I'm not gonna read all that. They can go fuck themselves. Is he dead? Is he dead? Good. I don't like those sounds. But then again, I don't like any sounds this game makes. Oh, fuck you! Fuck off! How dare you do that to me? How dare you scare me like that? Come on. Flame fuel, okay. I think I'm gonna bring you along. No, I'm gonna bring you along. Oh, I need a power node for that. Come on. I know I'll put you down. And I'll pick you up. Because maybe I can do something with it.
Vegetative anomalies detected in the East Grove Chamber.
Really, I cannot do anything when I'm... Really? There must be monsters nearby because... That's what happened last time.
Detected. Quarantine
activated. Come on. Oh, you've got to be shitting me. Hello. Nope, I will fucking burn you again. I got hurt just a little bit, but I know how to deal with that asshole now. I heard the pod. Let's explore. I'm gonna do that though. In there, okay. I'm gonna take everything with me. I hear you. Okay, that's done. Unfortunately, he doesn't give any. Why? There. What's in here? Oh. Oh, come on. Really? I got fucking bamboozled. Huh. There's something there. Oh. Go, 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 go. That's nasty. Okay, that way. That way and up. There is one close. Very close. Still up? Well, I will not go up. I will check these parts first.
Search and rescue.
If you don't mind.
Hydroponics log, Dr. Cross reporting. Something huge just slammed into the hole near food storage. It wasn't a rogue asteroid. I know what that sounds like. But it was big and heavy. I'll report again when I know more.
Okay. But what's in here then? I don't like these fucking. Ooh. Now I've got two power nodes. And a safe station, so let's heal up. And safe spam, I guess. At least I'll have a checkpoint now, so let's follow the objective marker first. So we need to go up one more time. To level 3. But at least now I know that. Oh. Up, that's done. Why don't you give me any loot? I mean, I can use it better than you. Oh, now we go down. To that one door, I guess. What? Fuck that, I'm gonna save this again. I want to know what's in that one door, though. I mean, they put that door for a reason. Come on. are you? I can sell your ass. Holy shit! Oh, fuck, fuck, fuck! Again? We go the fuck back. That is not a place to be just yet. Not yet. It was the one thing that grabbed us in the previous episode. I don't remember which one. Not a place to be. Just yet. So, what do we do? We follow the objective marker. Yeah, I'm gonna have to reload this. We go down again, I guess.
Replacing nutrient bat.
And again.
Replacing nutrient bat.
Okay. Where to now? Up. Level 3 or level 2? Because it's level 3, I'm gonna have to face that one thing again. Oh, now you point me to the door. Stupid objective marker. At least I already dealt with that one thing that grabbed us. Yes, I know I'm safe spamming, but... horror games, right? Okay. Now we know we're not the fastest in here. Let's reload. Just in case. Okay, we have to go that way. Problem is, I don't really see a thing. I think it came out of here. What do you think? From the radio log.
Temple, acting chief engineer. I came down here to find Dr. Elizabeth Cross, but she's not here. In fact, I can't find anyone. Just more of this organic shit everywhere. I'm going to check the mining deck. It's about the only place I haven't looked yet.
I wish I could save whenever I wanted, like in KOTOR. Really? Another one of these things? Pulls rounds. Credits. Let's look at our inventory. I only have medium effects. Shit. I think I'm gonna switch over to my pulse rifle again. Seeing as I have a lot of ammo for that, and only 15 rounds plus what's in my thingamabob for my plasma cutter. So yeah, No? Three? Yes. Welcome back. Stasis, am I going to need it? What do I have to shoot?
Entering zero gravity.
Okay. Not really the play. Come on, you can reach that. How do we do this? Can we? That does absolutely nothing. Does it? I'm not gonna risk it. Where to? I got like electrocuted and that shit scared me. I don't know where to go. Come on. Get me some slack, stupid game. Ah. Well, at least now I know what to do. And that.
Entering zero gravity.
Hold on. Like so. Like there was a safe spot around here. Let me first check. Where can I go? That way? Before I get electrocuted again. Oh, they're from. Come on, die! Up. This way, and then that way. Okay, that's very good.
Atmosphere control to restart the oxygen recycling. Once the air's clean, you can get into the storage. As a Gavin Newton report, the 12 again have a mass hallucination. And, well, I just saw my brother. Our security monitor.
The mom just died. Thank you. God damn it. Which way? That way? That way? I do hear a guy screaming. So the threat is not gone. Oh. Well, that makes shit easy. That way.
Exiting zero gravity.
We're gonna recharge our stasis. Always aim your gun before entering a room. You know, I'm expecting an enemy here. I don't know why. It's a missed opportunity. Really? That was a really missed opportunity. Okay. Accept. Yes. Let me just check one thing for the moment. Yeah, I think this is a good place to stop the episode. We've defeated all the pods. I don't even know what my next objective is. She said something. Recycle the atmosphere. Once the poison pods are all destroyed, I can return to atmosphere control and recycle the air. That will unlock food storage where the Leviathan is holed up. Okay. So I'm gonna leave the episode here, and we will do that food storage thing or air recycling thing in the next episode. And then I guess we'll have a boss fight on our hands with the Leviathan. I think that's that thing that grabbed me like 2 times with those tentacles. But anyway, let's take a look at Isaac and let's say proper goodbyes. I thank you for watching, and I will see you next time.